It's an annual eclipse, and the next one is going to be when I'm in my 60s, so I might as well take my youth and look at this lovely ring of fire.
You know, it's only 2 minutes, but it's so intense that you talk about it with your friends and family for the next months.